Being on station is challenging, but it is worth it. You learn so much about so many different things. Your knowledge just grows and grows and grows, but there's no stop. There's no end point for the learning here. You can learn about anything you want with the support of the company. You can even go forwards and do a degree. On station, you are taught to overcome the challenges you face, which make it a really rewarding experience. If something's rewarding, you want to get up and do it every day. Within the programme so far, I would say my development has been pretty good. I didn't know how to change a light bulb when I started, or wire a plug, which has caused some giggles along the way. But now I can go and calibrate pressure controllers, I can calibrate temperature controllers, control valves, I can calibrate alarm circuits. It's not just technically you develop, but you also develop with confidence, you develop with people skills, where you have to go and talk to different departments, to people that you don't know. You can turn to anybody. If I've found I have a knowledge gap, I can go in and say, right, okay, I've looked, but I can't find the answer to this. And anybody will just sit down and help you do it and help you work through the answer. Being a female apprentice on station is absolutely no different to being a male apprentice on station. The only thing is we have different changing rooms. Apart from that, everybody is equal. That is pretty cool. My parents feel that my development on the programme has been astronomical. Just of the fact of how far I've come, and they keep saying how proud they are and everything of me, which is quite a nice feeling when you know that you're making your parents proud, even if it's something they didn't see you doing. So it's quite nice knowing that they're as proud of me as I am of myself. Makes you feel like you're doing the right thing.